Moments from Yami Gautam and filmmaker Aditya Dhar's wedding are still making rounds on the internet. The actor's sister, Surili Gautam, shared an adorable video from the mehndi ceremony in which the two sisters are seen together. Surili shared the video and wrote, "Happiest days. Have a look." Several pictures went viral online after Yami tied the knot with the Uri director. In one of her posts from the wedding, Yami shared a picture from the ceremony and wrote a heartfelt note with a quote by Rumi. "In your light, I learned to love, Rumi. With the blessings of our family, we have tied the knot in an intimate wedding ceremony today. Being very private people, we celebrated this joyous occasion with our immediate family. As we embark on the journey of love and friendship, we seek all your blessings and good wishes. Love, Yami and Aditya." On the professional front, Yami is all set to feature in the horror comedy Bhoot Police along with Arjun Kapoor, Saif Ali Khan and Jacqueline Fernandez. Yami also wrapped up the shoot for Dasvi, in which she will be sharing the screen with Abhishek Bachchan and Nimrat Kaur. And it's a wrap on Dasvi for me. Saying goodbye on certain film sets are difficult because of the amazing and memorable teamwork you've had. "Thank you so much, Team Dasvi, for this unforgettable experience," Yami wrote as she shared the videos.
I don't believe we finished another film and do we? I'm so nervous, but I'm so happy.